Germany. Defending champs. Precise. Fine-tuned. High octane. Every piece fits perfectly. Every part works in unison as the engineer looks on. The device has one setting. Win.
It's Germany who win the World Cup.